One Show.
Hello and welcome to Yes, The One Show with Chris Evans.
And Alex Jones. Coming up tonight, your chance to relive a bit of magic from the Olympic closing ceremony live here in the studio.
Yes, we gatecrash double gold medal winner Laura Trott's homecoming street party.
Very good. For the whole show tonight, yeah, when the neighbours of double gold winning cyclist Laura Trott wanted to hold a street party to welcome her back home to Cheshunt. Mm. Would you say, is it Cheshunt or Cheshunt?
Cheshunt.
Cheshunt in Hertfordshire. They didn't expect they'd have to enact a law dating from 1847 to make it happen.
Yeah, Lucy's there now. Now, Lucy, it's been
here
a bit of a struggle.
It's been invoked, and the neighbours are so keen to give Laura a really, really good celebratory night tonight. So here we are. It's very exciting. Come over and let's speak to Laura and find out how she's feeling. Are you enjoying yourself?
Yes,
enjoying yourself. Hello, everybody. Oh, it's so exciting. Laura, this is all for you. How do you feel?
Oh, it's amazing. I'm so glad so many people came out.
You look a little bit embarrassed by it almost. It's all your friends and family and neighbours.
Oh, it's mad. I can't believe it. I actually can't.
And double gold medalist. Will you ever get used to that phrase?
No, probably not. Actually won't. And it's thanks to all these people here that I've got these two now.
Exactly. So you're sharing it with them. Absolutely lovely. I can't help noticing that Jason Kenny is sitting next to you. So actually, really, this is a 4 gold medal scenario. I think this is a world first, surely. Amazing. How are you feeling tonight? Now looking faintly embarrassed because you are dating, but it's a bit cringy of me to bring that up, isn't it? But 4 gold medals, amazing. Quick word with Dad, surely one of the proudest fathers in the UK. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling pretty good.
Yes!
Glad it's all going off now.
And, yes. Yes, yeah. You're a master of understatement. Fantastic. Okay, we've got a little surprise for you, Laura. Here we've got John and George, your teachers from school. Come round, let's have a tea. Okay, one more thing. Julian from the post office, very quickly, hand them over. We've got your official stamps. Quickly, let's see them. Quickly. Oh, look at that. Let's get this party started. Congratulations to you.
You're going to have.
What a night.
You've got it all to come when you finish in Birmingham.
Yeah.